Good afternoon to my lovers. How are we all doing? In this video, we will be massaging a kid's leg massage, the hip side, and also the most important place is the lab. That is the most especially where we are going to massage. It's an all proper two leg massage, but the place we are about to massage is a hip lab side. That is where we are going to focus on. Thank you guys for watching. We got started. Please, if your kid have a lap massage or having a pain in anywhere on her body, currently buy a cream, or maybe she went to the hospital after coming back, do not leave her like that or leave him. Try your best to do one or two things on her body or on his body so that he will recover very soon, because you know sickness came and also don't go fast. So that they will also get all their body how they wanted it. And if in the weekend, like thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you guys for watching. See you in the next video, guys. Please do subscribe on this video, and also I believe you get rid of any pain of your kids at home, and you also get more experience to do more yours at home, not to be rushing your kid to the hospital in case if she have or he has any body point pain in this matter. This is what she needs. When you saw that it is too necessary, then you rush her to the hospital or you take her to his doctor or her doctor. Thank you guys for understanding. See you guys in the next video. Bye, and thank you for watching. Ciao, ciao, ciao.